The technology industry, as it's developed, has focused a lot on making money and commercial applications, and I think that it's becoming more and more important that we try and include everybody in that conversation.
Lit OS is a mobile operating system specifically designed for people of low literacy levels in developing countries like India. We're removing the text out of this operating system and replacing it with relevant images that help them navigate the different functionalities.
Our demographic relies on a network of people to kind of help them figure out functionality on a phone. What we want to do is remove that necessity for them and let them use this phone with independence and confidence.
We think that through Lit OS, this user demographic will feel more empowered through access to important services like banking.
Our startup is Clear AI. We're building assistive technology for people with low vision. And when we look at the unemployment statistics and the pay gap with people with low vision, we feel like if you can just speed up their day, you've had a real impact.
When we talk to people who's physically impaired, they want to feel powerful and independent when they're doing their own things, especially in the grocery shopping.
So if we can put machine vision in that smartphone, then we can cut the cost and help you at the same time.
Food-driven health epidemics like type 2 diabetes, hypertension, cardiovascular disease disproportionately affect low-income communities because of poor nutrition. FullPlate wants to create an opportunity for low-income families to access nutritious, convenient, and affordable ready-to-eat meals.
Many of these projects are done in partnership with the City of New York and nonprofit organizations. My research focuses on human-computer interaction, or HCI, and a new field called Information and Communication Technologies for Development. The goal of this work is to try and design and build systems that positively impact underserved communities in New York City and around the world.
Technology is advancing and infrastructural costs of tech are falling. Solutions now need to be thought of for other demographics in lower economic rungs.
The combined focus on social impact plus building a company and having a huge vision for what that company can be commercially, I think that's the unique combination that we've seen happen within the startup studio.
What motivates me personally is knowing that I've had an impact, that if I spend a day working really hard on something, at the end of the day, someone's life is going to be better.